since 1971. His old school technique has found an eager clientele. It prizes his handiwork because it's anything but off the rack.
We're ready to build a 17-foot guide model canoe. First step is to take the forms that are already prepared for it and put them on the strong back.
Once all the forms are secured on the strong back, days of precision and patience to construct the hull, piece by piece.
The first part that is attached to the forms are the stems to define the bow and stern ends of the boat. We pre-selected this cedar from our stock of cedar here. We selected this for a nice dark color. And these strips will be glued